Hello. It is once again time for our release and renewal prayer. And today's is, I release my darkest fears. Often we might pretend that we don't have those darkest fears, but my life experience has shown me that my mind, brain and conditioning can sometimes go to really dark places. When I've been most vulnerable to it is when I feel the deepest love, and all of a sudden the fear and the worry about losing that, be it my children, my marriage, my home, surfaces, and worry and fear take over. So today we can talk about them as just that, fears. Unrealized anxiety, and let them go in a conscious affirmative prayer. So I invite you to allow my words to become your words and to settle in to your chair as we come together in the peace and the serenity of this moment. Taking a deep breath, we know that we are connected to the infinite divine, that source of all life and love, and know that there is nothing, nothing for us to fear, and nothing that can truly disturb the calm peace of our soul. For those thoughts and images of fear and worry are just thoughts, just fleeting images, and we can open our consciousness to see them drift away like a train passing through the station of our mind, not holding on to the anxiety and the worry, but letting them go. That conscious release and back to the moment of joy or bliss or peace where we live and want to create from. For we know that in this moment, the divine energy, the divine spirit is at work, and our lives are blessed. We give thanks for the things we adore. We give thanks for the opportunities in our life, and we give thanks for the creative process itself, which is bringing us higher and higher in our dreams, in our consciousness, in our lives. And so it is. Amen. Namaste. As you release all fear, may you enjoy every moment of this day.